I'm sorry. I'm very, very sorry to the African American community for the upset. And as a performance artist, in the course of what comes through in the motion of my work, I can say that I'm happy this has all come about, because it's out in the open, and I've been a conduit to something that I think is quite meaningful.